New tonight at 11, you are looking at the Cape Coral father who died after a tragic work accident. Tonight, 41-year-old Mark Levine's family is still waiting for answers.
The accident happened while Levine was working in Miami as a lineman with a power crew. We talked to Levine's wife on the phone tonight. She says no one is telling her how her husband died. Now the family is on their way home from Miami tonight after collecting Mark's belongings. A GoFundMe page for Mark Levine says he leaves behind two young children, a son and a daughter. We know Mark used to work as a lineman for LCEC about 2 years ago, but he has worked with a contractor on Florida's East Coast since then. The Levine family lives in Cape Coral, and neighbors there tell us Mark was sent all over to work as a lineman, including Puerto Rico after Hurricane Maria in 2017. Families who know the Levines say hearing the news of his death is tragic.
I feel really sorry for their loss. I know with young children, it's hard to be single. We're here to help support her if she ever needs help with the children. Other than that, I mean, hopefully we'll get a little bit closer knowing, the situation.
Count on NBC2 to update you as soon as we learn more.